So as the basic requirements of a firefighter is fitness. Because if you have no fitness and you're not able to carry out duties, then you're not effective. So originally this competition was designed as an entry test for potential firefighters entering the fire service, and it was designed as a test in the USA and Canada.